Hi guys, John Boys 45 here. Day back with today is Plymouth versus Bristol Rovers in the FA Cup second round replay. We brought Bristol Rovers back to home park after a 1-1 draw. And the winner tonight will play Coventry in the third round, hoping for a win, said if we've got quite a good chance of being Coventry. Just about to leave now, so I'll see you at the stadium. Come on, Argyle. Right guys, at the stadium now, nearly kick-off. Line-up's out. The only difference this week is the caravan's been dropped and Josh Grant's been put at centre-back and Joe Edwards back in the team. Obviously, we've had to put out a strong line-up because it's a League One opposition. I think Bristol is a fifth of the table, so that's quite high. But hopefully we can win. Come on, Argyle.
Oh! Go on, go on. Space has got lit. That's it.
Oh!
Come on.
Guys, it was half time now, score 0-0. Argyle on top, I'd say. Mainly been all over them. Bristol's had no real threat. All Argyle need now is a goal. Hope that second half, don't really want to go to extra time and penalties, whatever it is. Come on, Greens. full-time now, Bristol Rovers 1-0. Very fluky goal. Sarsfield hit it off their attacker, landed straight at the other attacker's head and looped in, but Argyle were robbed. Telford, two open goal misses. Just really disappointed, but move on to Macclesfield Town, I think, away on Saturday. We need to bounce back again from that, get 3 points, so we need to focus on the league. So we're out of all competitions this year. Unfortunate to Argyle, but we'll go again next year. Come on, Argyle.